If you're a Game of Thrones fan and want an alternative way to spend Valentine's Day this year, then head to London. The Game of Thrones-themed pop-up restaurant has opened in the West End for the romantic weekend, serving up unusual dishes such as bone marrow creme brulee and dragon eggs. HBO has enlisted pop-up connoisseurs The Wandering Chef to create a one-off kind of epic experience and three all-men-must-dine banquets.
So we've ensured that this evening is super detailed, bringing lots of aspects from the show. We've had a huge map of Westeros handmade. We have the House Baratheon and House Lannister heraldic banners. The table is covered with many different aspects that were taken from lots of different feasts in the Game of Thrones, and every course is specifically designed to mimic parts of the book and show.
And if that wasn't enough, they've got actors dressed up as Game of Thrones themed characters, providing entertainment and music. The restaurant, which runs from February 13th to 15th, marks the release of the fourth season of the series on DVD.